So I propagated few Monstera cuttings and then I transferred them into my own soil mix, and let me guys show you something amazing. Look at the roots on this one. It's beautiful. Look at this one. It's like a tornado. Last, look at this newest leaf. Isn't it gorgeous?